Well, there's always been a lot of stories about that lake. I'd give my eye teeth to know what's going on out there now, though.
Those two girls for embalming.
Brad, all they had on them was a few little scratches. No injuries, no breaks, nothing.
Not again tonight. Seek the ooze of your bed in the deep, or you will be tested soon. Rest and contemplate your escape from those who hound you.
Right home here.
Thank you.